Just since the pandemic, we've had increased requirements. People are being challenged in our valley, especially in our city. And we just thought we were trying to get over the top of that with the pandemic easing. But unfortunately, inflation has come in, and families have to make decisions on where they're going to put their money, if they put it into their housing, if they put it into their fuel, if you get to work, and do they put it into food. And unfortunately, food comes third on that list. And so it's really important that we have the food in those pantries to help us.
We're happy to do it. It used to be part of the Boy Scout scouting for food, and locally it's an interfaith opportunity now where we all come together and just make sure that the local needs are met.